that was fourth down, so it's a first down for Oak Grove, and there goes Jeremiah Fuller. Now, we've done their games before, folks. Watch out for number one. He has lightning-fast speed. He is really quick. And he showed a little bit of it there, a burst around the corner for a nice game.
Jeremiah Fuller, and then the lefty fires a bullet right to
He catches it for the touchdown right at the end of the first half. That is tremendously executed. Second down, 9.5. Jeremiah Fuller is going to break several tackles. Now he's going to get the corner. He's going to take off and has to break through that tackle. Breaks through another tackle. And can he go all the way? No. Got him down at the 22-yard line. The final tackle made on the play by Keaton Coffey. What a run by Jeremiah Fuller. Looked like they had him trapped for a loss. Instead, he gets away, and he still had defenders there that could have gotten him along the sideline. He broke through one tackle, shook free of the second one, but that slowed him up just enough to allow him to be caught by Keaton Coffey without going all the way, which is very unusual for Jeremiah. Looks like he may have turned an ankle a little bit as he comes up. Snap back and a straight run left side. Some blocks over there, so room to run. And Jeremiah Fuller, look at the magic that he works. Jay Fuller is going to go all the way on a run where he had no chance to go all the way. But that's what Jay Fuller does. Man, oh man, what a run. Jeremiah Fuller came around the left side, and it looked like Aiden had lots of potential tacklers there, but Jay worked his magic, took it over to the far side of the field, and took it all the way to the end zone. So let's see, that was a 56-yard touchdown run by Jay Fuller. Oak Grove. Quarterback is Jay Fuller. And play action. He is going to run right. He is going to take it down the sideline and cut it back. Jay Fuller still on his feet. And he's going to go into the end zone again. Again. Looked like that play was originally going to be a pass as he cocked it to throw, then ran around the right side, and again, it looked like they had him trapped. Somehow, Jay Fuller escapes and goes all the way. So a 56-yard touchdown run on his first carry, and a 41-yard touchdown run there on his second carry. So he's carried it twice for 97 yards and two TDs. Now on the two-point play, Fuller will throw. Wide open is Broly Burns. He is in. And the Oak Grove team can do no wrong. And Jay Fuller in trouble. No panic. Just amazement. He gets away again and goes out of bounds. That's the first time he's carried it today, and the play did not result in a touchdown. He did pick up the first down, however, on the run around the right side by Jay Fuller on the final play of the first quarter. 16-0 Oak Grove after one on Top Sports Network.